200 ohms. Instead of 25, you have 200 ohms. Let's see what happens.
That's the third case.
So everything will be the same except this part.
Yes.
This is a 200 ohms now. These are from textbook, 14, 15, 16, by the way.
Same. So continue doing help.
So that's 200 ohms. This is still the same. Over here now we have 200 ohms. Right?
So in this case, this becomes 200 ohms here. Which gives you that alpha is 2500 now. So 2500. So alpha is smaller than omega 0, which is under the M case.
That now, in that case, the formula becomes this is not the same anymore. Well, some of it you'll still use this, but the numbers will be different. So let's look down. So now a formula for the under the M case, it's number 2. Is this. Omega is greater than alpha. So in order to calculate this, omega d is dump frequency. It's called dump frequency. You need to do that. That omega d is basically is equal. Omega d is equal. Right, so now you plug in that in. Again, you need two equations. Right, so plug B1 and B2, you know alpha, 2500. So omega, VC0 plus will give you, that's equal B1, because sine of 0 is 0. Okay? So second term is canceled. That's equal 50 volts. And then DVC or DT, as E goes, D equals 0 plus, is equal, again, IC0 plus over C, which is equal minus IL0 plus minus IR0 plus divided by C. You know how to calculate this now, and then if you take a first derivative of that, that's equal like the math, let's see what that is. Okay, that gives you minus alpha B1 plus omega 0 B2. So that means if you take a first derivative of this, and then do t equal to 0 plus, that's what you get. get B2 when you do it. B2 turns out to be 7.21, ugly. So then B C of T, you know how to do it now. It's gonna be 15 e to the minus 3500 T cosine 3,122.5 T, right? Plus 7.21 e to the minus 3500 T sine 3,122 T, so T greater than 0. This is in volts, of course. And then you're going to do IR of T again is equal by ohm law V C of T divided by R. I C of T is equal to T in C T. And then I L of T by KCL, that's the easiest way to do it, is IR of T. Any questions? Any questions?
Are we going to come across a problem where the switch is tuned at different times?
No, not in this case. God.